Okay guys, this is Uno Mas signing in YouTube and I want to teach you another tutorial on Uno Mas tutorial, and the title of my tutorial is this. Okay, this is the title of my tutorial, and the title of my tutorial is how to have a dual BC in the room using only one client. And as you can see, I do have a one client only, as you can see in my notes here. I'm only using Y Supra. Now the technique is this. Okay. Open BC Syncs first. Take note, open BC Syncs, then change client to pull, then spawn client. And you must spawn client. And I'm using Y Supra. You may use any third party client, and I'm using Y Supra. Then spawn client, then client will automatically open. Then open ABC Monster. Then change the local server host to Opwai Supra or any client to localhost. Then this is take note. You must sign in a alias ID. This tactic will not work if you sign in a primary ID. Okay. If this technique will not work, you sign in a primary ID, okay? Then go to room and BC will automatically join, okay? Now here's the technique. Now you must wait 3 to 4 minutes before you sign in a ghost ID. In Y Supra, you must click in the ghost ID mode here. The ghost ID mode Y Supra. And from here you must click in ghost ID and click another ID. Note, you must wait 3 to 4 minutes before you sign in another ID, before you sign in a ghost mode ID, okay? Now, before you sign in a ghost ID, you must open first box B5, then open another BC Monster, okay? Then change the local server host of box B5 to change the voice server of box B5 to localhost, and check read room entry packet of box B5, and then you must sign in your ghost ID in the room, and it will automatically patch to box B5. As you can see here, I'm only using one client here, Y Supra. And BC Syncs connected, and BC Monster connected to BC Sync is connected. Now, as I sign in my ghost ID, which is 000 here, and I open my BC Monster, check room entry packet and voice server to localhost of box B5, change that to localhost. As you click in the captcha of the ghost ID mode, and it will automatically patch to box B5. Now I'm also using a BC Locker Pro, and I drag in the voice to Y Supra to have. Actually, I do sometimes use a BC Locker Pro, which has three voice to them. You can use a BC Locker Pro or not; it's up to you. Well, my point is, you can have a dual BC in the room using only one client by using a alias ID and ghost mode. Okay, first sign in a ghost mode, a alias ID to work for this tutorial to work. Okay, then wait 2 to 3 minutes and open box B5, open another BC Monster, then sign in the ghost mode and go into room. Okay, change server to localhost of box B5. And so as Y Supra to change server Y Supra to localhost. Okay, you must wait 3 to 4 minutes before you sign in a ghost ID in the mode in the room, okay? And it will automatically patch to box B5. As you can see, I do have a two BC in the room. 2 of 6 in BCs in Y Supra and 1 of 6 to box B5. Okay, this is Uno Mas signing in and sign out in YouTube. Original tutorial by Uno Mas. Okay? Bye-bye.